I'm doing this because it's got three cams. I can see a whole lot of range. So you can see that one, which those ones are good, and those ones are good as well, so. See, range is pretty good.
How do you put it on three cameras?
Just click that. That's one camera, that's two camera, that's three camera.